Good morning, students. Now let us start exercise 3.2, second main, third problem. Mrs. Anita has 50,000 rupees with her. She purchases a color TV for 13,538 rupees and a refrigerator for 16,990 rupees. Find the amount left with her after the purchase. Dear students, Mrs. Anita has how many rupees with her? 50,000. Okay. In that, she purchased color TV and for that she spent 13,538 and for refrigerator 16,990. Then, how much amount left with her after this purchasing we should calculate. Okay. Answer. Write down. Cost of color TV. Actually, she is having money. Okay, first we should calculate how much money she spent. Cost of color TV. Write down. Cost of color TV. How much is the dear students? 13,538. Rupees. Okay. Then cost of refrigerator. Cost of refrigerator. How much? Rupees 16,990. Then therefore total cost. Total cost. How much she spent it? Total cost how much? Write down 13,538. We should add these two numbers. 16,990. Okay. What is the process? You know, you need tens, 100, 1000 and 10,000. What we should do? Should add these numbers. Right now here 13,538, 16,990. 8 plus 0 is 8. 9 plus 3 is 12. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 9 is 15. 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus 6 is 10. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. Yes. What is our answer? 30,528. Okay. Now, right. Amount with Anita has. Amount with. How much amount Anita has? Rupees 50,000. Amount left with her. Now what we should calculate? Left with her. Then what we should do? This minus this. Okay. Right. 50,000 minus of 30,528. Okay, what is our answer? Write the same steps. You need tens, 100,000, 10,000. What we should do here? Subtract. Okay. Write minute 50,000. And this is 30,528. Okay. 0 minus 8 will not go. Then what it will become? It will become 10 and this will become 9. 10 minus 8 is 2. 9 minus 2 is 7. It will become what? 9. 9 minus 5 is 4. 9 minus 0 is 9. Okay, it will become 4 minus 3 is 1. Yes, our answer is how much left with her? 19,472 rupees. Okay, this is your answer. Next, fourth one. 60,000 school uniforms are provided for school children of a district. 12,372. and 23,003. Uniforms are distributed to schools of two talukas. First taluka is how much? 12,372. And second taluk, 23,003. Find how many uniforms are remaining. Yes, dear children, the school uniforms are provided for school children of a district is how much? 60,000. Okay. In that, for first taluk is 12,372 and second taluk is 23,003. And we should find out how many remaining uniforms are remaining now. Actually, total they sent 60,000. In that, they distributed two talukas only. Okay. Now, we should find out the how many uniforms are remaining. Write down the answer. Number of uniform distributed to taluk first. Number of uniform distributed first taluk. First taluk is how much? 12,372. Okay, like that you write number of uniform distributed second taluk. Number of uniform distributed to taluk. How much? 23,003. Okay. Now, total distributed in, you should find out. Therefore, total distributed in both the talukas. What we should do, dear students? We should add, yes, no? Right. 12,372 plus 23,003. Okay. Now, unit, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Write the numbers. 12,372, 23,000. 3, 2 plus 3 is 5, 7 plus 0 is 7, 3 plus 0 is 3, 2 plus 3 is 5, 1 plus 2 is 3. Yes, how much is 35,375, dear students? Okay, now total uniform provided. Write down total uniform provided. Totally, how much uniform they provided? 60,000. Okay. Then, how much means total uniform distributed, right? Total uniform distributed. Is, how much is there? 35,375. Then, what we should find out, dear students, therefore the number of uniform what remaining. Okay, what we should do? We should minus 60,000 minus of 35,375. Okay, yes, follow the steps. Unit, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Right here, 60,000, 35,375. Okay, 0 minus 5 will go? No, it will become what? 10, and this will become 9. 10 minus 5 is 5. 9 minus 7 is 2. 9 minus 3 is how much? 6. 9 minus 5 is 4. Then 5 minus 3 is how much, dear students? 2. Okay, number of uniform remains is 24,625. My dear students, now we completed exercise 3.2. Dear students, already we completed third chapter. Okay, please write the notes in Fair Note and complete your Fair Note. Okay, dear students, stay home and be safe. Thank you.